Right now, the doctors never stop learning. There is so much new information coming every day. How to make sense of this information? How to put it all together, combine it, and finally help our patients? That's the main goal of our treatment. That is the main goal of what we are planning to do. In this conference, we have 8 or 9 sessions dedicated to one separate cancer site. In each session, there will be doctors from surgery, radiation, and medical oncology. The idea is to give a proper multidisciplinary approach and give one definitive treatment to the patient, which will include everybody. It is not one person treating, it is a team that is going to treat every patient. How to integrate this knowledge and what are the new things which we can do for our patients in India? Learning from the West, using the best examples from our own country. That's the aim of this conference. Thank you.